The first thing I do when I buy a new camera is I buy an extra battery. Why? Because there's nothing more aggravating than when the shot of a lifetime comes along, that's when your battery's going to choose to go out. So I always buy a second battery. This is the battery the manufacturer sends along. This I bought with my $6,000 Z1. It's a nice battery. It runs about 40 minutes. But the first thing I buy is a second battery, and you can see by the size that this is way bigger. This one's amazing. It'll run 6 or 8 hours. I turn on my camera in the morning and I leave it on all day long, and sometimes I'll only have to change the battery once. But I still keep this one fully charged. So if this one craps out, I got 45 minutes left of safety. Now look at what else is on this. I number my batteries. I number them so I know which one's charged, and we always use 101 first, then 102, then 103. Something else. This battery has a rubber band on it. That indicates to me that it's fully charged. The second that we put it on the camera, we take off the rubber band, and this indicates to me that it's a used battery. That way, I'm never going to pick up a battery that's dead and put it on my camera and hope that it works.